8 days after allegedly being sexually battered while passed out at a party and then humiliated by online photos of the assault, 15-year-old Audrey Pott hanged herself.
She has no idea what occurred until she woke up the following morning and had some drawing on her body in some private areas.
Now more than 6 months after Pott's suicide, three 16-year-old boys in Northern California have been arrested.
That it took that long was pretty ridiculous. Like maybe it was half a year, September. Yeah, I found that really, really disturbing.
Two of the teenagers attended Saratoga High School, the same school Pott attended. A third suspect attends a nearby school. The names of the boys weren't released because they're minors.
What happened to Audrey was tragic. It should never have happened. I hope that they're brought to justice.
The Associated Press normally doesn't identify victims of sexual assault. But in this case, an attorney for Pott's family said they wanted their daughter's name and case known. The suspects face two felonies and one misdemeanor each, all related to sexual battery that allegedly occurred at a house party last fall. Rita Foley, The Associated Press.